Hi, we will see the Ayurvedic protocol for the prevention of COVID-19 infection. COVID-19 is also called as SARS-CoV-2 or Coronavirus Disease 2019. It is characterized by fever, cough, body pains or lethargy, sore throat, diarrhea, loss of taste and smell, and sometimes conjunctivitis. There is no specific treatment identified for the disease, so it is better to prevent the disease. We will see the Ayurvedic approach for the prevention of COVID-19 infection. It is always advisable to drink lukewarm water or boiled and cool water. It prevents the growth of microorganisms, reduces the mucus accumulation, and also reduces the irritation in the nose and the oral cavity. To prevent the infections of the oral cavity and nasal mucosa and to reduce the inflammation and act as bronchodilators, aromatic spices are indicated in Ayurvedic system of medicine. It is always indicated to take 1 teaspoon, that is 5 ml of ginger juice with 5 ml of honey. Adding ginger or cardamom to tea increases its flavor and prevents various infections. Usage of pepper powder in the foods reduces the mucus accumulation in the mouth and the nasal cavity and also prevents the infections. Doing pranayama regularly will increase the lung strength, lung capacity, oxygen carrying capacity, and maintains the oxygen saturation levels of the body. To perform pranayama, sit in a comfortable position, preferably Padmasana. Close your eyes and concentrate on breathing. Close the left nostril and take a deep breath from the right nostril and hold for 15 seconds. Now close the right nostril and open the left nostril and exhale through the left nostril. After the complete exhalation, inhale through the left nostril and hold for 15 seconds. Then close the left nostril and open the right nostril and exhale through the right nostril. Repeat the steps 3 to 10 for 15 to 30 minutes. For promoting the immunity, golden milk is prescribed twice daily. To prepare the golden milk, a cup of cow milk is taken and sugar is added for the taste, and a pinch of turmeric is also added, which gives a golden color hue to the milk, and this is called as a golden milk. To increase the flavor, pepper or cardamom can also be added to the same. Chyavanaprasha Leham, an Ayurvedic proprietary medicine, is used to promote immunity. It is advised in a dose of 1 teaspoon for the children and 2 teaspoons in the case of adults twice daily. To prevent the infection from the nasal root, Pratimarshanasya or the nasal drops are indicated. To do the Pratimarshanasya, first lay on the bed or the any flat surface. Instill 2 drops of cow ghee or sesame oil into each nostril and wait for 5 minutes till all the mucus gets accumulated into the throat. Then spit all the accumulated mucus from the mouth and gargle with the warm water. This helps to decongest the nasal mucosa and also prevents the entry of the microorganisms. One more procedure indicated to decongest nasal mucosa and relieve the throat congestion and mucus accumulation is dhupana or the steam inhalation. To do this, add 4 to 5 leaves of mint or pudina or a small piece of camphor to the hot water and inhale deeply for at least 5 minutes. To prevent the entry of the microorganisms from the oral route or the mouth, gandusham or gargling is preferred. To do this, a pinch of turmeric or common salt is added to the boiling water and then it is allowed to cool or become lukewarm and then it is used for gargling. It can be done for 3 to 5 minutes or twice a day. It relieves the throat congestion and also pharyngitis. In spite of all the above measures, if shortness of breath, chest pain or loss of speech or movement are observed, then immediately seek a medical advice. Thank you very much for patient hearing.